You know, to do gutters, you're at a pretty high height. When you're at a pretty high height, there's a risk of falling. I know this, and yet I just got bit by a mosquito. And when I got bit by the mosquito, I jerked really fast. Oh, there was another one. And I almost lost my balance. What's crazy is whatever that mosquito bite would have been nothing compared to the fall, the paralyzing, the death that could have even happened if I fell. But that wasn't what I was thinking about. It's important that you focus on the kingdom of God at all times, that when these little foxes or mosquitoes come your way, you don't get distracted because you know what's actually important. For me, it's falling off a roof. But for others, it's eternal salvation. So I just encourage you to focus on what really matters. Don't wobble, don't sway, focus on the kingdom. The mosquitoes will take care of themselves.